Okay, guys. The last few years, we've done a lot of things in AMN. Okay, we've been making CDs. This is going to be our fifth year of making a CD, which is kind of exciting. We've performed in a lot of different places. We've gone throughout the state of Missouri. We've done some trips. It's been really cool. We've even made some movies. VH1 came and filmed us for Behind the Music 2 years ago. Some of you guys were part of that. You remember that? That was fun. Then last year, we kind of did the Survivor Real World thing, which was kind of a disaster, but still kind of fun. The one thing we haven't tackled yet, and the one thing I think we can really do a lot of to elevate us to the next level, is a music video. What do you think?
All right, that's good.
Good? All right. The problem is, we got to figure out which of our songs, we got to figure out where it's going to be. We got a lot of things to do to plan our music video, okay? So, what I need to know from you guys is, what do you think? What do you want to do?
I think it should definitely be a fast song as opposed to a slow one. Preferably one of mine.
But guys, it's not like everyone here can dance. Some of you are horrible.
That's true. Any particular soloist feel like you want to be featured in our first music video?
Yeah, I just want to make it known I don't want Phil doing it, just so everyone knows.
Yeah, I second that.
Yeah, I think it should be someone like me because I'm kind of like the king of A-Man anyway.
I mean, on the real, it's not rocket science. Y'all already know who everybody's coming
to see.
Whatever. Who was that?
Who are they going to want to see?
Who they
say? Ben. Ben Stingrod.
Me?
Gosh. Yeah, dude, everybody knows.
Seriously, man.
Who they're going to want to see.
It's all about you, Ben. It's all about you.
Yes. Guys, you're kidding yourselves. We should at least do at least one of our top three songs. Man, everybody knows that our top...
Just stick to watching me score on the football field.
No, that's good. Our top three songs are It's So Hard to Say Goodbye to Yesterday, which I lead. I Can See Clearly Now, which me and Philly.
Or, I can't believe I'm missing TV for this.
I lead. And if you don't want to do one of those songs. Dude, sit down, man.
Aw, man.
Tired.
Hey guys,
I really think I should have the solo.
You don't.
Yeah,
you
have
the solo. You're
so
a beatbox.
Anyway, stick to beatboxing. Thank you. I think we should do Run Around Sue because that way I'm in it and I'm singing.
No.
Yeah, that's the solo.
No.
Nice.
Guys, I really think I should have the solo.
Thurman, I can't say this enough. You are a beatbox. That's your job.
You don't
That's
sing.
All you do.
Thurman, you couldn't sing to save your life. Okay? All you can do is make funny noises. Yeah.
Q-R-S-W-S-Y-N-T. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Yeah,
yeah,
but
not
everyone.
If we're gonna do a faster song, we need to do something like Jesse's Girl, like an 80s song, because then we can have lots of mullets.
Landon already said not, Phil.
Hey, everybody loves mullets.
But mullets.
Yeah, mullets.
Are good enough to replace
okay,
Phil.
Not everyone.
I'm working on it.
Oh, come on. You can't do it.
What is wrong with you?
Yeah, dude,
we can give Zach a moment.
It's my beauty sleep.
One of the other facets of this is we're obviously all going to be in the video. Do you want to include non-Amen people in the video just to kind of spice it up? Good, bad?
As long as they're talented.
Yeah, I think it'd be kind of fun.
Be in the video.
It just, I mean, it depends on who it is. It would have to be.
You make me feel. You make me feel. You.
Yeah, you do.
Well, is Paul gonna be in the video? Paul.
So, Paul, I'm really sorry about all the things I put you through last year. Yeah. I mean, hitting you with the pool cue and, like, the threats with the golf clubs. I just want you to know that I'm sorry.
I know. I mean, it really hurt just to find out that I wasn't your number one super special friend.
I know. My mom called.
Just a
dinner?
Good old boy. Never meaning no harm. Be told you never saw. Been in trouble with the law since a baby was born. Straightening the curves. Yeah. Flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get up, but the law never will. Taking their way.
The only way they know
how. Who is that?
Oh, it's just Paul.
It's Paul?
Oh, good point.
Wait, guys, wait!
Making your way.